Alright, now, to see who goes first, you already have your dice out, we can just do that then. High roll sounds good?
Six.
If I had thought about it, I would have said, let's play Yahtzee or poker. Okay.
Wow,
would you like to be on the player draw?
Long day.
Hey,
you
like shuffling,
This art.
It's kind of
gorgeous. Yeah, it's gorgeous. Not kind of gorgeous. It is gorgeous.
Would you do me a quick favor? Mm-hmm. Could you get out all the dice that look like these? Huh. They're all on the same side.
To be honest, I played this twice. I like the list a lot. I totally love
the list. It should be something like 10 of them. I may need them. Okay. Keep.
I didn't.
I'm sorry.
No, it's all right.
Just one of those hands?
Yeah.
While you're doing that.
Thank you.
That one's good, absolutely. Let me show off what's going on over here. So.
This one. Ha. Does that one go with it?
Yes. Right. And that's. This should be. These should be the last ones. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Right. And then. This going on over here. Into. Or I guess I should. Depends on the move of trying to strike.
11 and 0.
However you do yours. Alright. 6 and a scroll. Oh, that side. 6.5. Okay.
Those are the only thing I'm worried about.
What color is it? Oh, okay.
T1 Glycerin Roll is not sponsored by Perrier, but really digs it. Shoutouts. Okay.
They're not bad. I prefer certain cards over others. And you can
okay.
More like a sideboard piece.
Driving Turtle? You know what this does?
Two energy and then something.
Yeah, 2 energy, I can pay 2 energy to put a counter on it. +1/+1 when it attacks. But, now, for right now anyway, it dies to Harness Lightning, so pass turn.
Do you eat ice?
Do I not? No, I don't prefer to eat ice. I don't know. I'm the kind of guy that can't have too much ice cream because I'll get brain freeze. It's a thing. Alright.
I rarely ever get brain freeze.
Huh. Oh.
That's fine.
That way.
I was just...
That works. I will get this.
I'm kind of emo sometimes.
It's all good. It's all good. Oh, okay. Holding up that white.
Yeah, absolutely.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Pay the 2 energy.
Okay.
It's. Ta da! And you take 1.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, just 1. Main 2.
Okay. Excuse me.
You're good. Pass turn. Hi, Hub. Dreaded number 3.
Yep.
Displacer. Okay. End of turn, anticipate.
Okay.
It's a 3/3.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so right now we would just kind of bounce. I'm mostly okay with this.
That's
Minister of Inquiries. Gain 2 energy, and I can pay 1 to make you mill 3. Or not just you, it could be me.
Why does it have to be Japanese?
Alright. Devoid, 2 and colorless. It blinks another creature?
Yeah.
Just any other creature?
Any other creature, and it comes back tapped.
And it comes back tapped, okay. I didn't do it.
Didn't do it this time.
Not this time, no.
You can read Japanese.
No, I wish. It is not a talent I have, I'm afraid.
How could you know what that one is?
I've just seen it enough times before, that's all. And I meant it almost more as a question than an actual. No, I think we just pass. Just hold it up. Obviously you'd block it, but it could be a 2-5 instead of a 1-4. End of turn. Anticipate.
Excuse me.
You're good. I just drew for turn.
When he hits you, I could grab the top 3. I look at them, put whatever I want on the top, and then the rest go in the right way. And then if he's got the leader, he gets +2 +2.
Cool.
All right. For combat.
Yes.
I'm assuming for 2.
Okay.
Connects. Trigger. Okay.
It's an artifact creature. Can trample. It's a 1 drop.
1, 2, 3. Hedron Archive results. Last turn. Panharmonicon. Is that symmetrical? Just entering the battlefield under your
control? Mm-hmm.
Oh, you control. Okay. I see what we're up to.
And pass.
Alright.
I don't know how much you need your graveyard here, but if you're running Panharmonicon in Eldrazi Displacer, so there could be a Green Warden, and I don't know that I should be giving you regrowths. We'll pay 1 energy, make you mill 3. I want to get the information, if nothing else. Thraven Inspector, Reflector Mage, Thraven Inspector. I will take that. That's... I can live with that.
It'll be once a kind of win.
Yeah.
I'm going to drop a turn. And then going to play a long and wild. We're going to crack the long and wild. Clear is online. I've replaced four.
Okay, cards in hand is 4?
4.
4. No, that is dumb. That is dumb, and I know it. Okay. We're gonna start off by paying 1.
Top 3.
Mm-hmm. What is that? Angel of Jubilation, flying vision. Oh, fabricate. That's why. Panharmonicon. Thought not, Seer. Okay.
Yeah.
So now that we've done that, let's engulf the shore.
Engulf.
Mm-hmm. We're going to return all our creatures. It's equal to or less than the number of islands, but all our creatures.
That is fine.
There's four energy back. And then I'll pass turn.
Hey, Ground Warden?
Yep.
Sorry.
I just wanted to let you know if you want to prove something.
Until he leaves.
Okay. Pastor? Just to make sure this works the way I think it works.
I'm going to grapple with the pass.
Okay. Yeah, we'll shoot number one.
Top three cards in my library into my graveyard. Creature or land. Okay.
Do you like the Aethersquall Ancient or the Engulf the Shore?
Both of them.
We're going to grab a good player.
Okay. Panharmonicon.
Ooh, okay. I would have played that differently
had I seen
that. They don't
come back. They just get removed.
Okay, dude. I got it.
Yeah, that's fine. I would just... pass.
If I had seen that, I would have played that a bit differently.
The two of them that come into play?
Because I would have engulfed in response.
Yeah.
Get back these guys if nothing else. That's turn.
You have a point? Okay, I got something.
I love your mat.
Mm-hmm. I guess now they're both mine. Oh, shout outs to Robert, who went to GP Atlanta and got an extra mat for me. Yep, that's you, man. Shout outs to you. Okay,
so the camera can hear me?
Yeah, the camera can hear you.
Come on. Sack of all the bombs.
Then I will not talk anymore.
That's alright.
Yeah.
You're good.
That right there is what's up in the ceilings.
This a bottle for us?
Okay. Yeah, knowing what I know now, the correct line would have been engulf the shore, but with thought not on the stack.
Okay, sure.
Get your two guys back, and then...
And then you only get one card, because I would have only had one target.
My bad.
Let's see.
Okay.
I should have had. It's my own fault. That's my fault.
Sorry. Theorist?
So I threw a Grim Flayer and Blooming Marsh. You know what Blooming Marsh is? It's the dual land, black green.
Oh,
okay. I'm just letting you know what you have. I'm going to plus
Faster?
Six. I'm going to untap this part, the 5/5 elemental haste. It's on my delirium, so it's just okay. Basically, it's just a blocker for delirium now.
Drowner?
Okay, get four.
I get infinite.
I might have needed more.
Because of Displacer?
Yeah.
Alright, show me it.
Sack three.
Okay.
Link
it.
Mm-hmm. And then you get four more?
One more.
Okay.
Alright.
And then I'm going to do that infinite times and then bounce that infinite times to move
out. Okay. Where's the mill part of it, though?
Where you gotta draw so many.
Oh, I have to draw a card. I will draw all the cards in my deck. Can I do anything here? Well, actually, if we're gonna do this correctly, draw.
I'm gonna untap this.
Let's see. So, with this trigger on the stack, I do have an Engulf the Shore, so I can
every
now.
Every time it comes back, I get two more cards, too.
Okay. Okay, so with this trigger, after Engulf the Shore is in my hand, with the trigger on the stack.
Swing for four.
Yeah. So.
It comes back, and then I get the two that you drew.
I'll return it to your hand instead of it being blinked, because this will be in response to the Eldrazi Displacer.
Okay.
You'll still have infinite tokens.
The third one? No,
this is the third card with the fourth one on the stack.
I get to see those two.
Yes, you see. Coach, well, how do you see it? Oh, yeah.
Okay, back.
Okay, so Coach and Blind Eternities
yeah.
is gone.
And the other one.
I'll say Island. So all your tokens are actually gone.
Nine, and
yeah.
you can do
a lot of them. Yeah.
No, all of them are tokens.
Yeah, they're tokens.
And I'll get these back.
Yep.
They'll trigger. I'll gain. Never. What's a Peppy Hare's line from Star Fox? Never give up. Trust your instincts. Okay, so that last trigger was on the stack, so that would be a draw card. Let's see. So the blink ability is on the stack.
Right. Link ability is on the stack, so.
Yeah. So that
means. Yeah, be a leaf, so you can draw.
Yeah, it's not on the field to blink anymore, so.
Right.
Yeah, okay. Okay, so. Is that your turn?
Six, seven. All right.
Where is it?
All right.
There's a lot of them in here.
Let me just draw nothing but island now. That's all you need in life, right? Just island.
Best card in Magic. That or Storm. Seven.
Alright. So we're going to attack. We're going to spend two of it.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll take one. It's now a 1/4. I'll play an Aether Theorist. Go up to 12 here, and then I will. Do I do this? I think we wait. I don't think I need to do this now. I'll pass turn.
Cut these, run transgress and stuff.
Yeah.
You don't already have transgress.
For turn.
The Clemson's got a noon game tomorrow. Exile target. Well, you look at the person's hand. And then
but you have the card still, so the combo's still waiting.
Yep.
This one.
In response, make you mill three.
Two. Three.
Don't miss that. Thank you.
Okay.
Pass.
Minister of Inquiries, gain three.
Come on.
There's no way I'm winning this, but I'm gonna die trying.
During my deck, like three costs though, so it was just really bad.
No, pastor.
I had a feeling you got hurt on mana really early.
I know. I
such a good chance. Happens though. I mean, it's part of the game.
Yeah.
That's just the unfortunate.
Fairground wood.
In response. Make you mill three?
Even if it's this weekend,
No. You're the one that's not summoning sick. I'll scry one.
Okay. Or sometimes I would just get too many lands. And it happens especially in a tournament like this when there's a lot of fetch lands, there's no mana fixing, like there's nothing.
Keep.
Go crazy. Okay.
They're yours, my friend. So long as you have enough words. Alright. Taking four.
Guess I should get rid of my
Pastor.
How do you like this card?
I was playing against Jason there, I really liked it. And you guys like it up because on the field, it's just a guaranteed attack.
No, this doesn't
that's
work.
It's just. I'm just running it more for like slowing
somehow
down.
Somehow I'm still not
because
there.
Most people play their vehicle first and then play their creature. So then it's like, okay, well, I force you to play both. And then you're double.
Exactly. Well, there's a lot of counting.
Yeah. You can probably guess why.
Well, I didn't currently.
This is my sideboard, spoiler alert. You actually already know, you've seen the card. Cooks?
That's why I run the collective brutality.
Yeah.
Because I think it puts delirium on my order sooner and it gives me removal.
That's actually all that really does is force you to run it out.
And then you can start to go in.
That's all this does.
I like it. It's not the best, like I would prefer, obviously, the pipelines. They rotate that a long time ago.
I'll take four.
Wait, that's a sorcery. I don't think I have enough. Artifact, instant, sorcery, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. No, I don't think I have enough. Last turn.
Were you missing just the lands?
Yep.
If I was you after this, just because it's casual, I would switch out and just put in the lands that you need.
Oh yeah, I'm just showing them.
Now we pack it in. Because now you take the Emrakul, and I can't win off of Aethersquall Ancient. So that'll do it. Yet.
Told you.
Yeah. I dig it though. I really do. That was kind of, that was cool. All right, you guys, come to me, my pretties. All right. Let's see what the play has to offer. I think that's good in this match. I need to get out before Thoughtnot Sayer. Need to get out. Not on the play. Oh, and it would have worked.
It deals 3 damage to target creature or planeswalker.
No, no, actually, not really. Okay. I mean, it's a one lander. Next card was a land, and then dig for another land. Yeah. I'll take 6.5.
Alright. I'll keep mine.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
really that's not good.
If I get my mana, it's meant to be pulling over to mid game.
It's not good at all.
We're gonna play Forest Return.
Alright.
I'm gonna minus 2 Liliana.
That's never good.
Chris Long Sliver.
This is not an actual sliver in the game.
What it kind of looks like.
It does. Yeah, it does look like one. It's just somebody's fan art, I suppose. Artwork by. Can't really read that.
Robert Bermia.
There we go.
Top 2
is good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will keep and scry.
I'm going to scry at 3, 6, 9.
Okay. Keep it.
Then I will pass to you.
Pass turn?
16, and then I gained
journey
into what, 17?
Good. 1 year ago, I don't want
to. Okay. Theorist, game 3. And you're good after that. Life game for the mid game is what I thought I heard. I like it.
Yeah, I got like the highest one in there, so once I get out.
Hey, Blaine. Good to see you. Good to see you, buddy. See you, buddy. You wanted to come home with me.
And really, it's going to be late for the lower colossal.
Hey, Inspector.
I do not have a clue. That'll be my clue.
That'll work. We can, since we don't have any morphs.
Okay.
That'll work.
Your turn.
Okay. Pastor?
End of turn. Anticipate. Still end of turn. We're good. Aether Theorist, move to six. Era of Innovation. Pay six energy, draw three cards.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Well, end of your turn.
Might as well. Sounds like a plan.
Going to
Deckenstein. Make me make the decision about scrying now. I think I'm okay with them turning into clues.
Swing one.
Might as well.
Faster.
Combat. Ooh.
I'm blocked. 4-4. I'm blocked that way.
Pop it.
Mm-hmm. It's three, right?
Yes, there's no mana required, just energy.
Right.
Pass turn.
In your turn.
I haven't seen a waste yet. Poor Thought Not Seer, maybe. I hope he's strand. I mean, I know that Aether Hub will get you there, but since there's so many evolving worlds. No, I thought it was possible.
I was thinking about getting myself tested.
Just doesn't want
to.
After this, I may want to run out just to get one. Another one. Not yet. I'll wait for you to curb stomp me first. Okay. What's this? Two life, two cards. No, I don't think so. I'm just exiling.
Because that's the one thing. Is like I always try to stay away and avoid the medication if I could, but I'll
take it. I don't want you to start blinking that. That sounds painful. Oh boy.
Yes.
She'll get there. Hedron Archive?
Yeah.
Past turn. Okay. That's me. Hedron Archive is me.
Are you running that blue red like crazy thing deck where you just like tap things and things just hit the board?
I'm playing a deck I featured on the channel. Hey, there's the waste. Yeah. There it is. Well, that's a thing.
Okay. I'll swing one.
Seems good. Block with a clue? No.
Sure. do a Walling Wild.
Resolves. End of turn. Pop a clue.
I started the game with a whole bunch of hands. Thankfully, I started drawing something other than Mary.
Still end of turn. Pop a clue. Okay. Is it okay if I move it down with my lands?
Yes.
Draw for turn. Yay! We did it! We're getting there. Confiscation Coup. I get 4 energy. I can spend some number of it to take control of an artifact or creature. It's mind control. So I'll spend 3 of the 4, go to 1 energy to take control of Displacer. Since he can't blink himself. Okay, makes sense.
This is just what it is.
Dynavolt Tower?
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn. What I can do from here.
Reflector Mage.
Oh no.
Thank you.
Alright.
Because I had a second self-destruct,
I'd
been
like.
Take it.
And I had a third one in my hand.
You're good. You are good, man.
I'll go 2 energy and it deals 3 damage for 5 energy.
Yeah. I'm trying. I'm doing what I can.
We're going to. And
Thriving Turtle?
Okay.
2 colorless. Aether Theorist, colorless still floating. Aether Theorist, nothing floating.
I got a red white
dick. It's Bolt the Reflector Mage. Which means I'll go to 4.
I forget which card spells.
Era of Innovation.
And I will play.
Pass turn. Okay. By the way, I'll do this as a convenience. I've seen some players do this as a convenience. It's 1, 2, 3 types in the graveyard right now.
Okay.
Since you know I have Emrakul. There you are. Summoning Sickness. Confiscation Coup. Blink the Thraven Inspector. I mean, we'll do this technically correctly. Go up 4, down 3. I'm at 5.
And, 2.
and swing five.
I'm just some redness. Just a little solid.
Okay.
I started having centers today, and I'd rather catch it before.
That way you don't get the energy either, huh?
Yeah, that's correct. We jumped ahead just a little bit.
That's fine. I had to think about that one. I was trying to save that one for him.
That's fair enough. This is me not blaming you at all.
Look how both of you, it looks like you both are trying to play the same deck, but you're not.
Ooh. Oh, wait, did I?
You killed my mage last
time. Oh, I just didn't untap it, that's all. Trigger. It's not. It feels like an enchantment, but it's a sorcery.
Mm-hmm.
Weird. I guess it's not really mind control.
Close enough.
Yeah.
Mind control.
No, you're not.
Oh, if I can't have it, I don't want you to have it either.
Alright.
Go to one energy. It was either that or draw three cards. Seems good, I guess. Pass turn. This is just game two. Crap. Oh, okay. I can look at that. Just draw two cards and gain two life. And draw two cards and gain two life.
And play land tap. Pass.
Pop the archive. There's the fourth type.
Minister?
Mm-hmm. Three.
To sacrifice
the trap. And then it's whatever one of my creatures goes to the graveyard.
Pass turn?
I gain one life, you lose one life.
Okay. I'm gonna pass to you.
The other one's 1, 2, 3.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, man.
Thought not? Okay. Island?
Okay.
Pepsi. Daddy. You don't have your hand, do you?
No.
If I rip an instant or sorcery off the top, I'll regret this. Scry?
Mm-hmm.
Nope, no regrets. None None whatsoever.
You not have any sleeves?
Again. Oh my god. Well, okay.
We're gonna plus one early on.
Okay. I can't bear that.
Your draw.
Oh,
I'm going to link that.
That's where we're going. That's where we're going.
You also draw a card
for it leaving.
Oh, okay. The only legal target is Aethersquall Ancient.
Two islands. Alright.
That is a strong lock here.
I will test you.
Not quite a lock, but pretty close to it.
Yeah, I remember that. We established that last night. I have bad luck with lands.
I'm not doing 3 damage to her. I want to witness she wouldn't be dying anyway.
Flagship when she enters?
Yeah, when she enters, plus 3 damage to target creature or
planeswalker. Okay,
so 3 to Lily. Yes, 2. And
Raven Inspector.
Ta da!
Swing 2.
Take it.
Nice.
Alright. Do it again.
Yep.
Leave. Draw a card.
Okay.
Not a whole lot going there. going on. Pastor.
End of my turn. I'm gonna.
When he enters, I'm gonna put four tokens on himself.
Oh, okay.
And draw
very good.
Two.
His deck is going off.
Another siren.
What?
Yeah.
Draw off turn.
That's
pretty.
Alright.
Deck?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm
gonna
tap
it.
Slow death by a thousand.
Thought not? Those creatures, correct?
Yep. I'm gonna draw another one. Okay.
This is gonna be a thing, I guess. This is going to be a thing.
I don't think you need.
Jeez, do I have any decisions here?
And then I'll blink that.
Okay.
Draw two, gain two.
Mm-hmm.
Draw a turn.
Mm-hmm.
Another light.
Me too.
I'm debating.
Swing two.
Okay. All right, there's the drowner. This time, obviously no engulf, so that's game. We make infinity.
No,
Panharmonicon.
No Panharmonicon.
I'm still conceding here. That's, yeah. Era. No, that doesn't get me there. I was trying to save the last one here to scry so that I'm more likely to get two non-lands. Because if I only get one non-land, you just take the non-land and I'm stuck. But from here, to Coax, I get Era. That doesn't do me any good. Yeah, I'm stuck at this point. The only way out is to draw basically, like, what, two Coax from the Blind Eternities?
That was mine.
Yeah, that'll do it. So even if I did have something, the Summary Dismissal is pretty sick. Alright, so your deck may be the actual worst thing that across which I can come, because the idea is I'm supposed to lock the opponent out with Aethersquall Ancient, and just make a bunch of energy, bounce my creatures, make the energy from them entering. Doesn't work against a deck that wants its creatures to bounce, to enter the battlefield, I mean to say.
Yeah.
So, I brought in the two Confiscation Coups that graced us with their presence. And I also, while I'm at it, I took out four Engulf the Shore, for the same reason. I also brought in.
Let's see.
That's what I did.
Summary Dismissal. That is it. Yeah. No, that's right. Reflector Mage actually gives me more trouble than you might have known, but then you didn't see the game plan, so I don't blame you for doing that.
But I seen the Emrakul and I said, no, that's fair.
Yeah, that's definitely fair. Yeah. We don't want to reflect your Mage Emrakul. That turns out poorly, generally.
Well,
I'm gonna pay two.
Oh no, it may not be so bad to reflect your Mage Emrakul.
My getting to take your turn effectively means that I get I get two turns, except one of them is yours, and for every one you take.
That's true.
It's tough.
That's the next iteration.
Okay. I like what you're doing with this. I'm already seeing the Arbor. Now, did you just take this right off of MTG Goldfish?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
But I don't like this.
The Arbor.
No, the red.
The combustible. Okay.
Yeah, I don't like that.
I think it's there for inevitability against control.
Maybe better served as an Avacyn.
Avacyn can be brought with Bring to Light, that is true. That is definitely true. I don't know.
I'm all up for Jank, the standard team.
Hey, fair enough.
I'm up for Mono Green Stomping.